We're back, I think we're back. I hate my internet. Looks like a more defensive approach. Crowbar is out. So Ancelotti, you're up. Can you scout that guy? Can, okay. Okay, now it counts again, guys. Always talk to them about revenge and we'll see how that goes. Always aggressive on the left side. I like that. Oh, Gonzalez was offside. Rock gets the yellow. Goes Hellas back to Rasek. Triples wide. Cross. Don't lose the ball here. Oh, great. And... that's in. Wait. Oh, it's disallowed. Oh, be careful here. Great. Oh, Gonzalez, I saw better from you. We can't get it on goal. Second yellow for us. Corner. Can't get to it. Another cross. We can't get it on goal. That was barely in highlight. Could have done with a solo there. Not bad. I really don't have to change anything right now. Ooh, if he laid that cross. Gonzalez is actually the worst player today. He's really not in his groove. Now it counts. Wasn't as clean as his first goal. But I take it. I mean, even the assist was by him. So... take off Bilek. Guys, I want that second goal. Oh, great. Ah, it has to be our second. Over the bar. Okay, he can't, pretty much can't score from there. Whoa. Okay, they're making their subs. Probably bling on Cordura. Our ball. Yes. Still got it, still got it! But he won't score today. Ooh, that's not good. Great. Oh, that's... I don't know what happened there. It seemed like Blatchy was at fault. That's disappointing. Ooh, medium heavy. Wait, we're favorites? Guys, guys, oh, great. At least he clears it. Should be our bully, yes. What's up with that guy? He was still sure to score early on and now... Yeah, to him, yes. Well, maybe we just have to get into a groove again. But, well, if you're reasonable, we overperformed. That's offside. What was that? That was a rocket. That was sick. Well, not both wingbacks can score a goal like that, right? We're really completely dominating this. The man who will be our favorite striker next season gets the easy tap in. Brozek with another great cross and just gonna tap it in. Even I would have made that goal. Whoa! That was Corvus Gold. Corvus the only one who like isn't in the greens. They're horrible. Fuck. They really do need a hero right now. I think he missed the chance to pass that Drew. But there will be a cross coming. Ooh, but Blutch is dead this time. And we go into the break with 3-0 and well. Ah, they're all complacent. Yeah, that's what happened. You're fucking crazy. Does that count? Nope. Too early, too early. With maybe the goal of the season there. Oh, great. One of our best defenders has a broken collarbone, so that's out for a few months. Brings in Schuster for God knows where. Hausknecht, okay. I mean, sure. These are the games where you have to be afraid of getting football managed. Yep. be more disciplined. Who could I sub on? Hate it. I absolutely hate it. And you just won't score. Hazel. Okay, come on. Yeah. That was complacency. Cool, I'm pissed about that. I mean, Opava doesn't make those mistakes, and that's probably costing us the promotion. Yeah, I'm looking forward when he's back. No. And yeah, you played really well for me, thank you. Okay, he's not gone yet. Medium, 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 medium. Great. Yeah, some guys just have to play better. I don't know why. They always tell me that they hate the training, but I'm not even doing the training. Of course, now the injuries creep up on us, eh? Just motivate them, and we will win this. Ah. We're playing the big spot, the Brock Stadium, with no guys watching us. Guess they don't have a training ground where they can play us. Ooh, not a bad attack. But he can't score bangers all the time, I guess. But nice if you play in the middle. Oh, now we get attack from them. Oh, that's true, that's true. Goalkeeper is there. That looks kinda awkward. Okay. Okay. Now we're going, right? Why is that a highlight? I see. That's why that was a highlight. Oh, it's not even over. Oh, it's over. Now they had the biggest chance in the game. What was that volley? 20 guys watching that really have a good time, right? Oh, inside, inside! Ah, the other netting. Oh. How's Bielik done after 30 minutes? Please, guys! Gonzalez, why do you get that out? Come on, guys, you can beat. Oh, that's offside. Okay, talk about yellow cards there. Gonzalez, come on! Ah, he puts it way, way, way worse. He has a 7.5 for other goal, by the way. They won't demand more, they won't like that. Oh, they did like it, okay. Ah. I can't take him off. Or can I? We're gonna play it through the middle now. Oh, what a goal. Okay. Guys, we gotta take this now. Play for set piece. Why not? Please end my suffering. Okay, come on. It's over, it's over. Yeah, he was the difference today, and that's 3 points for us. Well, well, well. Wait a minute, I could also do that. Will you have any defenders left, right? Nope. I mean, they are right. It's an incredible display. Can I get a few guys back soon? Well, Brozek isn't hurt that bad, and Strider also comes back. But Brock will take some time, that's for sure. Huh. I wish Gonzalez could go score a few goals. I'm disappointed in you. Went pretty well. Well, thank you. Okay, that's not too long. We're playing the next match and then I'll probably end the stream. Players I will never see. Okay, please, dude, you have to play for us. Segundo Voltante? If you sign that, that would be great. Oh, well, he has extension clause, okay. Oh, he looks really great. A rumor mill. No, he's too expensive for me. Too expensive. Too long a contract. I probably is everybody okay? How are you not? Oh, I know. I'm not training the right formation right now. Okay. No. I can't see. Great tackle. Run for it! Come on, counter! We're on the counter! And we're not on the counter anymore! He blasted that. No, he didn't. Don't tell me that game. Don't disappoint them on fan day. Okay, guys, you have really have to do more. Maybe no. Okay, that's also good. Offside, right? Yeah. No force. No force behind the ball to get over the line. How many we're gonna someday, yeah. Well, thank you. I'm not even sure what happened there. Okay, Razak with the throw-in to Okike. Back to Razak, to Kunk. Okike, oh, with the chip ball. And Tchaikovsky takes it volley and makes it one. Nothing. Ooh. Great. Glacci get us the ball. Yes, Son Gonzalez with his 11s. He can score. Oh, I can't believe he got to that. Yeah, we could counter. Oh, we can't. Okay. Gonzalez with the moves. Gonzalez still. Okike? Ah! He's not offside. Gonzalez has the ball again. Razak Okike? That was kind of strange. But it's 2-0, I take it. It's fan day, guys. It's fan day. They're still in control of this game. Oh, they're so in control. Goal saw this. Oh, that would have been a sick goal. Gonzalez alone! Alone! Oh, and he can't score. And Kenneth Ikuga. Was practically his attack. And Okiki with the second assist, if I see that right. Okay, and now. Gonna play it a bit more disciplined. Ah, could have been his third goal. Oh no, it could have been a second goal for sure. Guys, 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 they have a family, come on! And so it begins. Robot, Grawlot is true. Ah, but he can't decide the game. So now, Razak, you're going to play this one way or another, okay. Okay, Crowbot with another solo. I don't think anything will come of it. Well, maybe that. Another absolute record. What's wrong with... Does he have, like, insane long shots? He has 8 long shots. Why is he the king of long shots? That's offside. Yeah. I don't really know how that happened. Who was it, by the way? I just want to see. Ah. Sure. Yeah, that's more like it. I mean, it was still only half full, but... Oh, you gotta play better. Thank you. we were on fire today. Well, that should be enough for today's stream. Thanks for hanging out, guys, and I'll see you next time. When we take Ustinad Lava maybe to the next level. Maybe. I don't think we can overtake Opava though. Well, we'll see.